go ahead, Coach, with opening statement.
Great team win tonight. Really proud of our football team. You know, we'd been talking about all year about just that complete game. Really felt like we got close to that tonight. A couple things we could have cleaned up, but just an outstanding effort by everyone on the team. Was very proud of our defense again. Game ball went to Coach Crum for the outstanding job that his staff did and our defensive team did. So really, really proud of our football team, where we're at, and we'll celebrate tonight and get ready for the next one after that. And just, we're still in control of our destiny, and that's the main goal. Just keep being in control of our destiny. With that said, questions.
Coach, now going with the defense, I guess at which point did you know they were going to be starting Foster at quarterback, and, you know, what were the biggest key in slowing those guys down?
Right before the game, we found out, kind of like everybody else did, that he was going to be out there. Kind of suspected that might happen just because of the injuries they had last week. So we had planned all week for that potential. Really, the game plan didn't change just because they're similar quarterbacks. They can both run. They're quality throwers. So not a lot of change there. But I thought the young man did a nice job tonight. But defensively, we were just outstanding altogether.
You know, I guess it's the third straight game where, you know, you've allowed your lowest point total of the season. I guess what's changed in those in these last 3 weeks with your defense that you've seen?
Well, you know, like we talked about before, we're changing the fronts, multiple fronts, giving different looks, playing a lot of different guys, doing a good job in the back end with the coverage piece. You know, guys are playing with a lot of confidence. You know, I thought the first part of the season, you know, we hit a rough patch there. We played some really good competition, so really tested our defense. But it also made us have to reevaluate, you know, how do we play our best defense? And I think that was the good that came out of it. It made us have to reevaluate where we were defensively and what do we do really good. And, you know, that was what a good coach does. So, you know, Coach Crum and the defensive staff went back, reevaluated, and we've been playing good defense ever since. So hopefully that'll keep going on.
You know, talking about defense improvement, but I guess starting fast as well tonight, more faster starts you've had, you know, so far in the season.
Yeah, it was good to get the early touchdown. Thought we had good momentum really the whole first half. You know, offense had a good solid night. I haven't seen the stats yet, but, you know, had control of the ball all night and did a good job. And, you know, we had the turnover here and there that, you know, I wish wouldn't have happened. But overall, I thought it was very solid performance by our offense.
You know, speaking back to the defense, it seems like it's not just one person doing it. It's a lot of people, you know, a lot of different weeks. You know, you see D. Kane has the interception tonight. Darius Schiff gets to the quarterback a couple times. Jaquez Avendona has a couple, you know, plays down at the end there. I guess how good is it, you know, as a coach to see not just one or two guys doing it, but the entire staff making plays?
Yeah, it makes you excited for the future, to be honest with you, because some of the young guys that haven't played a ton are playing now, and they're getting good experience, and they're making plays. You know, the biggest thing for us is we're creating turnovers, you know, and that's how you win football games. And so the past couple weeks, getting those turnovers have been huge for us. It just creates a lot of momentum for your team as a whole. And we did it again tonight, and that's why you saw the score the way it was tonight.
Coach, you saw it throughout the entire game tonight. It really felt like, you know, all season long, Bailey Zappi's been a huge piece, of course, and has been the momentum center. But the defense really was the momentum center, and all the pieces really fit into this puzzle that you're making. Did it feel like that for you tonight? And was it nice not necessarily having Bailey be the main component right away?
Yeah, I thought it was great. Like we talked about, just complete team football, you know. And Bailey still made some unbelievable plays tonight. And Jarrett Stern made some great catches. That touchdown down by the scoreboard before the half was exceptional. Just, you know, as a whole, even not defensively, but just offense and defense, playing a lot of guys, seeing a lot of guys making plays, and that's what you want to do in the second half of the season down the stretch, because you're going to need those guys when you play really, really good teams. And we got a good one coming in here next week, Middle Tennessee. They'll be fired up to play us, and it's going to take everybody to go win that game. So that it's good to see that we are playing a lot of guys.
You know, the last couple of weeks, you know, you've been playing in kind of like in the elements a little bit. I think it was ODU or FIU where it was very windy. I guess what do you take away from just being able to play in the elements and then win the elements? for your team going forward?
Yeah, I was a little—I wouldn't say concerned, but it was kind of our first time to say it's a little cool, windy, it's raining. You know, we've had some of that, but not to that extent. I still thought we went out there and performed pretty well. I'm sure next week it'll probably be cold next week, and so that'll be another test for us. But, you know, we're always out there every week practicing in the elements, and it really doesn't affect us very much, to be honest with you.
You know, even with the tough schedule early, I guess, how much of a relief is it to be back to, you know, 500 now with your overall record? And, you know, with the way that you guys have been beating teams these last few weeks, how do you kind of, you know, keep the focus and not, you know, maybe get overconfident?
Yeah, I don't think we get overconfident at all. I think, you know, we always have a chip on our shoulder. We know our strengths and our weaknesses. We know who we are. We just try to win each game each week. We don't try to look past anybody. You know, I say it all the time. We celebrate tonight, celebrate all wins. But when we walk in this building tomorrow, it's back to work. And our guys take that attitude every single week, win, lose, or draw. And that'll be the attitude tomorrow, and we'll get ready for Middle Tennessee and have to prepare for those guys and do a great job so we can go hopefully get another win.
All good.
All right, thank you. Appreciate it.